natural. For example, like recording music, like I get home at 6 a.m. if I work a normal shift, and from like 6 to 8, you know, if I don't go to bed, I can read or I can record, and it's quiet everywhere. Everything takes so long.
So much stuff.
It's like, yeah, it's all bad. Joel played it to the point. Hey, look at that.
Josh, this is a spring that never stops.
No way.
It's like the cleanest water.
I'm gonna grab some.
It actually tastes really good.
Ever.
Cleaner than Fox?
Yeah.
Pour it out.
All right.
It's way better than water at my house.
Oh yeah.
All right, Ben.
But then you'll hear me fast forward to that part. Oh, it does suck.
I hate this song.
Oh my foot.
Alright, ready?
Let's do it.
I
Not very safe.
You're a good swimmer, right?
Yeah. Go do it. I'll grab it after you.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Eric, what are you talking about?
Talking to at the bridge when we went back up,
uh-huh.
When we picked up Tom, he's like, man, it's been slow. We got 10 fish in a day and a half.
Oh, wow.
Oh, and they were doing it above the bridge, which is supposed to be better.
Yeah.
10 fish. They said we were here all day yesterday and all morning, and we came with 10.
Wow.
Three guys fishing in two boats, he said.
Wow.
No, that's not
it. It's still kinging. Still kinging.
So we're slaying it. It's good. got water!
Push this boat away a little.
Like we need one more table.
Exactly. Hey Joel, you want to get the freezer ready? I can hand you these fillets and you can put them on ice. always in his underwear.
Excuse me.
We're all excited behind the tent.
No, well, it's shaded and there's no wind.
I don't want anyone to see me.
It's really good eating your food when your hands smell like fish.
Yeah. It's like you're eating fish.
Hey Joel, I need my spoon out there.
Oh, yeah.
You caught it right before you sat down.
Yeah.
Anything else? Because I'm not getting up again.
Thanks, homie.
And learned a ton from that.
You feed the family of four and you're like, okay, I got two apples, I got like six carrots and an onion and like some other random crap.
Add. There's no price tag on it?
No, that I can see.
No, it's on the board. If they write it up, it's on the board. They don't put a price tag on it.
Did you just grab it because it was gold?
Yeah, I was like, well, I don't know what this is. Yeah, it's like some fancy Jamaican or something.
There's there's the European.
I don't freaking know. The people who bought the Country Kitchen coffee setup.
Oh, this year. What is it called?
Way to make your trip memorable.
Yeah, it's like, get over here.
Which charter was that?
They
can't. Wild.
Man, we'll let my buddy know. Be like,
you better let him know.
You're ridiculous.
Gosh. Well, your buddy's the assistant, right?
He on a dry bun. He's like, all right, you want to come look at the shop? And I stood there so perplexed. And I looked around and there was nothing else anywhere. Yeah. I'm like, did you just make me a dry meat patty on buns? Like, no condiments at all. Yeah, like, never even offered it. Never nothing. And so I'm like looking at the job, like bidding it.
Josh was renting, his new warehouse was being rented from AUP. Wow. True story. So he had to move from his spot over off Aurora, and then he had to move into a big warehouse. And then he started working.
That's too bad.
Where knowledge is forbidden.
How many fillets does he have left? Okay, let's get more.
Yeah. That's a pretty filet right there.